All right, people, today's a big day. I've been stalking a package on FedEx tracking for 5 days, and here it is. It's new bike day. Today, I am opening up a 2018 Trek Fuel EX 9.8 29er. So, I've been waiting for a while. I've been riding my 27.5 trail bike for about a year and a half. I've been renting some bikes, trying things out. I was thinking I was going to be going and doing the Enduro All-Mountain route. And after having rented a Trek Fuel EX last month in Tulsa, which was a 29er, I decided that's what I need to do. So I think for me, the best option is going to be a light bike that has the same travel that I've been using, which is about 130 millimeters of travel, and I just fell in love with the 29ers. I've heard that once you try them out, you're kind of hooked, and I wasn't sure, and when I tried it, I see what they're saying, so I cannot wait. So we've got some packaging. We've got, let's see, how am I going to get this thing out? How about one big shot? Looks like there it is. All right.